is a special attraction. It is scheduled for 5 2-minute rounds of boxing. In the ring at this time from Puerto Rico, weighing 231 pounds, Jose Luis Rivera. And to my left, manager, Rowdy Roddy Piper. And from Kansas City, weighing 248 pounds, Boxing Bob Orton.
All right, Boxing Bob Orton there, along with his manager, Rowdy Roddy Piper. We're going to find out just how good Boxing Bob Orton really is. Jose Luis Rivera accepting the challenge of last week and looking forward to mixing it up with Boxing Bob. Now, Rivera's had some experience in the ring.
I know he has, but I don't know if Orton's ever, you know, I know Orton's wrestling background as an amateur and, of course, as a pro. But in boxing, well, no, look at that. He just threw a couple of right jabs.
Nice,
and,
nice.
Looked pretty impressive.
Sure, nice little hook there. A series of jabs on the part of Orton, who had the longer arms. Rivera's going to have to get down below. Look at that. Boxing, oh, nice maneuver by Orton. Look at it connecting. Left and right. Look at this. All right, come on. Referee in there up against the rope now. Nice right hand by Bob Orton. He's really taking it to him. Rivera coming right back. Orton, Bob Orton, yes. Oh, yeah. They're slugging it out here. Oh, right hand. Staggers him. Oh, caught him with the left. Look at that. Hammering away. Bob Orton, you can hear that leather smashing in there. All right, come on, referee. Get between them. All right, back him up. Holding on. You saw him. He's holding on behind that neck.
That's it. That's illegal, of course. We know that. But that's Bob Orton. But right now, Rivera's coming on. Oh, beautiful right by Rivera.
Rivera.
Right,
all right. Yeah. Rivera coming on. Rivera targeted. Rivera, yes. Oh, right hand. Shook him again. Rivera with another right hand. Got it.
I think he's out. He got caught with a devastating blow. Rivera's out.
All right, Roddy Piper in there with Cowboy Bob Orton. I should say Boxing Bob Orton. And Rivera just coming around, but there, it was... I was impressed. I don't know about you, but I was impressed.
I was impressed, too. I'm very surprised. He must have had an amateur background or something because Bob Orton knew what he was doing there. He threw some beautiful jab, left, right. He knew what he was doing.
All right, we'll get the official decision.
The time, 1 minute, 31 seconds of the first round. The winner by a knockout of Boxing Bob Orton.
Come on. Did you see that?
I sure did. That was uncalled for. What a cheap shot that was.
Rivera, gallant indeed, stepping into the ring with Boxing Bob Orton. But I'll tell you what, I don't know if this man is a heavyweight contender or not, but he impressed me in there.
Good, you got him that time.
Yeah, you're right. He said you got him that time. Let's go back, take a look at some of the replay.
This here we see where Rivera and I did, but then boom, he came up with a right. He caught Rivera right in the jaw. And Ron, look at this right here.
Oh, forget about it.
I tell you, he put everything behind that shot, and Rivera went down for the count. And there was no doubt about that. That was a devastating right.
Well, I'll tell you, it may not be Cowboy Bob Orton anymore. It could very well be Boxing Bob Orton. I think, well, he was very impressive. But then you saw what he did there at the end of the match was over.
Well, that was typical of Bob Orton. He came over and he threw another devastating right after Rivera was struggling, trying to get up on his feet. And that right really had sent him sprawling halfway outside the ring. But nevertheless, Orton really shocked the heck out of me. I didn't know he had such great boxing abilities.
All right, stand by, ladies and gentlemen. Coming.